Angels and Red Sox wrapping up their four-game set on Sunday. Steven Wright making the start for Boston, and Tyler Skaggs going for the Angels, just his second start of the year. Bottom of the first, the Angels with a threat, first and second. Mike Trout facing Steven Wright.
1-1. Ground ball, base hit into left field. Escobar into third, they're going to wave him in. Brett's throwing home. Here's the tag attempt, but he lost the baseball. And now Wright is going to go after him and try and tag him. And he's out. He never got the plate. How about that?
Steven Wright did a good job. This is an excellent play all the way around. Bryce charges hard, airmails it here. Doesn't hit a cutoff, man, but he gets the throw there. Hannigan drops the ball there. And there's no tag of home right there. He skipped right over it. Hannigan still thinks he has the ball. It's an excellent job by Steven Wright being right on top of that play and backing it up.
We'd like to frustrate them. We had four men reach, but they haven't scored yet. The 1-2. And a little, he missed it. Ball gets away. Here comes the run to the plate. Throw home. And he's out. A strike him out, throw him out, double play. What a frustration for the Angels.
The 2-2 coming. And in there for strike three. He strikes out for the third time today. He thought it was up and out of the strike zone.
That ball was up. That was more of a hanging breaking ball. Was not the pitch.
And now John Farrell coming out. Make sure Dustin Pedroia stays in the contest. As he separates. Oh, now John Farrell has been tossed out. And Dustin Pedroia is going to walk away. And the dangerous Mike Trout will be next. He had a base hit first inning. He's also hit a comebacker. 1-for-2. Back to knuckleball. Line drive off the ground. And that one's going to be into left field. Here comes the run. Escobar scores the first run of the ball game on a line shot that Bogarts could not get to. Red Sox need a big time rally or they're going to lose 3 out of 4 to begin this road trip. They're down 3-0 as we go to the ninth inning.
2 out, 2 on.
1-2 pitch. A ball just missed again. I think that's been a strike in this inning. Line shot into right center field. Down for a base hit. That's going to score a run. Jackie Bradley is in. Hill is down to third, and the Red Sox still have a heartbeat. And they're on the board for the first time. That makes it 3-1.
And Pedroia facing straight. The pitch. Swinging a shot to center field. Hit well. Trout going back. Back to the warning track by the fence. It's gone! It's gone! 3-run homer. Dustin Pedroia and the Red Sox lead it 4-3. Can you believe it? Unbelievable.
And Pedroia socks one over Trout's head for a home run. And there's a high fly ball deep to left field. Backing up Robinson, turning. That's gone. Back to back. Xander at number 14. And the Red Sox have breathing room. 5-3 Boston.
The Red Sox steal one from the Angels on Sunday. 5-3 is the final. Prior to the ninth inning, the Red Sox had not scored in 16 innings. They end up splitting the four-game series. It was just the third time in 42 tries the Red Sox won a game they trailed heading into the ninth.